Hey guys, got my Subaru Forester. We have it hooked up from the expansion tank and the turbo. Turbo line goes up here, and then that just goes into a funnel and then back in. So I'll start it up and you can see the flow of the car. So is that a normal water pump flow? Or is that a weak water pump? Alrighty, here we go. Just gonna give it a ramp. What are you gonna rev it to? 3,000 revs. It's just hot water now, going on my finger. Should it be flowing more? It's not even flowing at all now. What's going on?